You must understand, oh, the touch of your hand.